Anya, do you read me? We are on the edge of town.
I hear you. We're at the power plant. The plan is to use the town's electrical grid to hook you up to the sub. It's going to take a lot of work. Get to waypoint one and we'll send instructions.
Understood. Team 4 out.
I've never been this cold before.
Command says we're out of fuel. And 9 more gone.
This shit better work. I'm starting to wonder how much fuel we left on that ship.
The ship was a stopgap. We connect this power grid to their sub. We've got a solution.
Team 4, we just heard from Alex. He delivered the sub components, and the engineers are making the repairs. It's going to work.
More reason to finish this thing.
The waypoint. What do we do?
The substation's offline. Check the boxes around the port here. Reset any grid breakers, then switch on the substation.
I can't do it.
What if that doesn't work?
One step at a time.
No problems here. Gotta be it. Found it.
Okay, someone switch on the substation.
Anya! Tell me it's working!
We've got green lights, G4. Excellent work. There's another substation down in the area. Same drill as before. Check boxes and power it up.
On it!
Eyes open for a lurker.
Guys! A heater! That's gotta be it. I need heat. I can't keep going. Thank you. nothing tripped here. No problems here. I can't feel my feet. That's gotta be it. I need heat. I can't keep going. I see the power plant.
Hey! Over here! Just in time.
You guys done? We're freezing our asses off.
Powering up the grid now.
What was that?
Shit. Transformer blew.
They'll be coming.
Let's see them get past this.
Can you fix the problem?
I'll need some time to reroute.
You always attack people you want to work with?
We were fighting for our lives, and 50,000 strangers survived on our show without warning.
There was a deal.
Right side! From the church!
Several weeks. We did not know about anything.
Listen,
do you think you would have done?
Mowing them down!
What's going on?
I found a problem.
Give me 2 minutes.
Shoot it!
Cover me, I'm reloading! I see a ghoul! You see that infector?
On the left,
coming down the street.
This might slow them down. Mowing them down.
Take down the ball. Drop the ball.
Throwing a firebomb.
Decal locked and loaded.
Bring them on!
All that practice paid off!
Don't let that bomber get close.
Point us to the outer gate.
Get outside and drop down to the courtyard. We'll be on radio.
Everyone's here. Okay, let's go.
Right, we've reached the gate.
We'll power it from our improvised grid. Head into the building on the left. Look for a charge on the wall.
We found the charge.
The system is in lockdown. Activate the switches in that exact sequence to get the support. Any mistakes, and you'll have to start from scratch.
All right, remember it? Let's go.
Memorize the order.
You're too old to remember it?
I'm not too old to kick your ass.
Four letters? That's nothing.
All right, that's the
order
we need.
I got one. Go for the next. Found the creeper. I can't feel my feet. I hit the wrong switch. Let's try again. This cold is killing me. I hit the wrong switch. Let's try again. No, I must have hit the wrong switch. I needed that. I hit the wrong switch. Let's try again. So cold. Can't hardly. I hit the wrong switch. Let's try again. No, I must have hit the wrong switch. I need heat. I can't keep going. Must have hit the wrong switch. No, I must have hit the wrong switch. Yes, green light. Hardly breathe.
Help me!
Got the lurker!
I got one. Go for the next.
This cold is killing me. Need to find heat.
hardly breathe.
Dima and I will work on getting the door open from inside these rooms. I must warn you, opening the door will trigger the security alarm. It will be loud.
Do it!
If it's...
Okay, here we go.
Yep, they heard that. Machine gun's locked in. Defense kit. Turret running.
We got a loud line.
Yes, found a defense kit. The big one's gone.
Electric grid powered up.
Set.
You don't stand a chance.
Auto turret running. Take out the hazmat. Mowing them down.
They should be running from me!
You're safe here, for the moment.
I am relieved you let us in.
Did you doubt that we would?
Assuming the worst has kept us alive.
Perhaps trust can do the same.